20-second tutorial.
How to find the LAB code of a color in InDesign. In the Tools panel, click the eyedropper tool. Click the eyedropper on the color desired. Double-click the fill color. The LAB color will be revealed in the lab color section. Copy the code and use as desired.
20 seconds is up. Thanks for watching.